mental illness, chemical dependency, substance abuse disorders. Research shows that early intervention and appropriate treatment can significantly improve these medical conditions. For the past 9 years, Aurora Behavioral Healthcare System, comprised of 6 acute psychiatric hospitals, is dedicated to helping individuals, their families, and communities through prevention, intervention, and treatment.
At Aurora Behavioral, we advocate for early intervention and prevention efforts by making sure that we are out in the community providing education about mental health and substance abuse signs and symptoms. And we also bring our community partners into our facilities to provide services of self-help groups, whether that is 12-step, anxiety, depression management groups. We want to make sure that we are working as a unified front to bring the best care.
Advancements in medication, therapies, and treatments are proving to demonstrate effectiveness in treating behavioral health conditions. The Aurora Behavioral Healthcare System is committed to making the latest treatment options available to all patients.
I'm personally excited in a new treatment that's been approved by the FDA, transcranial magnetic stimulation for treatment-resistant depression. We have providers of a variety of psychotherapy technologies have been developed specifically for certain types of illnesses, from EMDR that is specifically developed for post-traumatic stress disorder. We have people who provide services in dialectical behavioral therapy, which is specifically developed for certain types of personality disorders. The important thing is that we do a good evaluation and then customize treatment for each patient and pick from the menu of various different types of services we have available, try to provide the best care that we can.
To find out more about Aurora Behavioral Healthcare Services and their treatment options, visit aurorabehavioral.com.